finally had said goodbye and walked out, and I was saying goodbye, and he stopped me and he said, "Hey, you owe me any money?" I said, "I don't think so, coach, but I'll check." But he had that sense of humor till the last minute that I saw him. And in the face of what he was up against, I think that says, you know, everything about him. He was just a great, great coach and a great man and a great person. I wish I had a lot more time with him.